The implementation of blockchain may become a key part of the reorganization of the US State Department. This was announced by John Sullivan, the US Deputy Secretary of State, in October 10th at the State Blockchain Forum. This forum has implications for our ongoing work on restructuring. We are interested to know whether blockchain technology can have direct application to many of the main points of the proposed reorganization. Conducted this proposal, the US Secretary of State, Rex Tillerson, he said, restructuring will help save about $10 million in 5 years. It should be noted that successful projects on the introduction of blockchain have already been carried out in Estonia, Georgia, Dubai, and Singapore.